Hello?
Yes.
Yeah. Gee, how come we have a zero balance on the City Mortgage account?
We need City Mortgage that got zero balance.
Yeah.
Because I'm working it. I told you, I'm behind. I'm working it out, so you don't have to worry about it, okay?
No, I need to worry about it. No, because you said you're behind, and now it says zero balance. So where's the mortgage?
The mortgage is still there. What? Don't call me anymore.
Where is it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Anyway, it's not with City Mortgage anymore. City Mortgage sold the mortgage. I mean, sold the mortgage end of it. Okay?
Oh, really?
Yes, it did.
And when were you going
to
tell me that?
Information to you, okay?
When were you going to tell me that?
Well, as soon as you start helping pay.
Yeah, you just came up with that one, too? Mm-hmm.
No, you know what? You don't worry about anything. You don't worry about anything anyway.
No. You know what? I do need to worry about it.
Yeah, okay. Well, you know what?
Because I need to sell this house. And if you're fucking around with the mortgage... If you're fucking around with the mortgage and forging my signature on anything...
Oh, you know what? Do not call me a liar. You know what? I'm done. Do not call me a liar anymore.
Jesus Christ. Unbelievable.
Okay, all right. I'm not home now. I'll give you the new service, okay?
Yeah, all because right. They told me that you should have gotten a goodbye letter.
Yeah.
Yeah, the mortgage was transferred.
Yeah, it was transferred. Yeah, not by me, though.
No?
No, no. You know what?
All right, I need a copy of the goodbye letter. And where's my charity?
Goodbye.
Where's my charity care stuff? Yep, see? Hangs up. There we go. Hello, everyone. I just got off the phone with City Mortgage, and they said that the mortgage was, quote-unquote, transferred in August. Now, keep in mind, there's no such thing as a coincidence when it comes to a psychopath. And if you recall, a year ago, before September, he says, I want you out by September. That's when we were going through the divorce. And I'm like, what? I mean, with all this authority, and he's going to kick me out, basically, is what he said. It didn't make any sense. I told you there's an underlying agenda going on here. So, called City Mortgage, and the loan was quote-unquote transferred. Now, it's not uncommon for mortgage banks to buy and sell mortgages, and you just get a new servicer, okay? So that could be the case, and he did say that to me. But then again, you know, yeah, he won't tell me who the new servicer is, which I have a right to know. My name is on that note. And I'm living in this house, and I'm the one that has to sell it. But he's not going to tell me. Did you hear that? Mm-hmm. Transferred. That was an interesting use of word instead of sold off, which maybe they just won't say that because it sounds bad, you know. But, yeah, September. It was transferred in August. Uh-huh. It's September. Yeah, always a new surprise. God, I can't even imagine the other stuff he's done. It's like I try not to think about it, and I'm like I don't even want to know anymore. And I try to warn people, because if he's doing it to me, he's doing it to everyone else too. Because it's an all-pervasive disorder. But anyway. That's probably not going to help anyone but me. I try to get this stuff down as it happens so I can remember it, because it's been so long. He's been dragging this out, and I don't think like a psychopath. Yeah, they're always a few steps ahead of you. Mm-hmm. Because they have an underlying agenda going on, and he likes to play smoke and mirrors. So that whole routine with I'm 5-6 payments behind. Yeah. No, that was smoke and mirrors. And I'm pretty sure of it. Pretty sure of it. Because I checked the mortgage. Remember, too, why he wanted me to sign those loan papers? So I'm guessing there was some sort of refinance that went on, which would sort of be fraud. My name's on that note. My name's on that mortgage. He would have needed my signature to get a refinance. So are we going for mortgage fraud now too? It's kind of looking that way. We'll see. I should have asked them to be more specific about the word transfer. But it's one of those electronic voices things that they had. Never fucking ends with this guy. Anyway, not gonna help anyone today. Peace out.